Hey, take one.
You know, I've recorded a lot of songs. Some of them have been big hits and made the best-selling list. Well, a song I'm about to record now is a song I feel more deeply about than almost any song I've ever sung. It's about a child with a severe hearing loss, a child you'd call deaf, and the troubles that her parents have to face. I know about this child because I've spent some time in the hearing center where she goes. I've seen many children like her, and I've seen the joy of these children when they get this kind of care.
I've seen so many things in my life I can't explain. I've seen the sweetest child struck down in body and in brain. I've seen so many parents grieve not knowing where to turn. But God works in many ways His wonders to perform. So from despair we all can learn. Lord, people help the people. It's how your work gets done. And so I say to friends of mine, if you don't do it, it won't get done. Two young friends of mine had their first child come along. By the time she was 1 year old, they knew something was wrong. Julie didn't seem to hear, thought her mind may not be right. Her joy was turned to deep despair because the cost of special care seemed out of sight. Lord, people help the people. It's how your work gets done. And so I say to friends of mine, if you don't do it, it won't get done. They live that way for 2 more years, afraid to act or hope. Then one day the father said he had enough, he could not cope. He left their home and said his search for work was better felt. Maybe then he told his wife he would have the money it would take to help Judy someday. Lord, people help the people. It's how your work gets done. And so I friends of mine, if you don't do it, it won't get done. She's tried her best to go on alone with her back against the wall. Then she heard of the United Way and decided to give them a call. Then a social worker came and heard her story out. She made a date for Julie to take some tests so they would know and remove all doubt. Lord, people help the people. It's how your work gets done. And so I say to friends of mine, if you don't do it, it won't get done. Now Julie has a chance that she's never had before. The result of the test shows she has a hearing loss and nothing more. The treatment's not a simple one, it'll take a lot of time. With special care and training, someday she may lead a normal life. But it'll be a hard climb. Lord, people help the people. It's how your work gets done. And so I say to friends of mine, if you don't do it, it won't get done. Now Betty's back and he's surprised when he proudly overheard.
Papa!
And her mother cried with joy, Julie speaking her first word. The trying years for this family still are not through, but it looks like Julie will be able to live a normal life. All because of you. Lord, people help the people. It's how your work gets done. And so I say to friends of mine, if you don't do it, it won't get done.
The story of little Julie is just one story of the United Way. One story that stands for thousands of others who need so many different kinds of help. For people who live in poverty, children of every kind, and the aged. Programs for drug addicts, alcoholics, mental illness, programs that are made possible by the United Way, because these problems just won't go away. Now, I guess you've heard people talk about the United Way before, and you're saying, yes, yes, it's a good thing, but how does it ever help me? Well, let me add a P.S. to the story of little Julie. You see, to help support Julie, when the going got really rough, her mother took a job in a department store. Here's what she wrote in a letter to the United Way sometime later. When they come around to the store and asked me to give, I gave. I signed my card, but I really didn't have my heart in it. I never thought the United Way was something for me. Well, I found out differently, because it was through the United Way that I saved my child and my marriage. I think we should all think about that, because it means that a gift today can mean hope for tomorrow. Not just for people across town or down the block, but maybe your neighbor, or your relatives, or even yourself. So I hope all of you will sign your pledge cards and give your fair share.
Lord, people.